Hello, Orson. We try to think about the floor.
Of course, naturally. I had gotten used to being one of the leaders in my last job. I was determined to build up the same position at work.
That's how the coffee machine works. This is how the blinds work.
Whenever anyone looked at me, I fired off a broad smile. A smile disarms your opponent and makes them doubt their own enmity. I stuck to my schedule. When I first discovered the room, there was something special about this place. Answer me truthfully. What is this room for?
Don't drag me into this.
I found a secret room, and when I work in there, I'm able to do anything.
A secret room?
It's just that most people aren't able to see it.
Were you on drugs?
What are you doing? What are you doing when you stand like that?
What are you talking about?
Do you have any idea what that's about?
It's very strange.
I say, fire him.
If he's allowed to stand there like that, then I should be allowed to practice Reiki in the break area.
There is no room, Orson.
Didn't I tell you it was pointless to try and conduct psychological warfare against me? You have secrets hidden in there that for whatever reason you don't want me to see.
But he's mental. Anyone can see that.
I did try to warn you.
I must insist that you stop going to it.
You're different from the other people here. I can tell. Orson?
You want to tell me how far in advance all of this got worked out? Was I even one of the original intended victims?
What exactly is it that you want?
I just want to do my job. They don't care about you. You're a number in a column on a spreadsheet. I could view the world as something ominous, looming. Or I could choose to see the light. I chose to see the light.